Good afternoon, everyone. It continues to be something we're watching incredibly closely, but we still have not yet seen them launch what looks like a full-scale major military operation, certainly not in the size, scope, or scale of the operations in Khan Yunis, in Gaza City, elsewhere in Gaza. It's been a more limited operation, which is not to say it hasn't had a dramatic impact on the population there. Of course, it has. We've seen hundreds of thousands of people, maybe a million or a little more than a million people who have left Rafah and fled west and fled north, and we continue to work to try to get humanitarian assistance to those people. But just in terms of the operation itself, it does still look like somewhat of a different operation than the kind that we had seen previously and that we had warned very much against publicly and in direct conversations with the Israeli government.